classroom and on the court, and I felt that if I just kept working on the path that I was on, I'd have a shot. And obviously, it worked out for me, and I'm lucky that I was able to experience it.
8 points and 5 rebounds, a lot of us watched you. Tell us what the week in Chicago was like. They have a lot of events for you with you and your fellow players.
Yeah, we were out from morning till night, and it really wasn't about basketball until the game hit. They had us at the Ronald McDonald's House a lot, doing kids' clinics, working with the community a lot. So they did a great job keeping us in the city of Chicago and really helping out the youth and being a role model figure for everybody, speaking to little kids or helping out at the Ronald McDonald's House. So basketball was kind of the side note until we actually got to the game and the lights came on. So I think that was the best part of the week.